하나만 더 켜라고. never lay down, never give up. I am a fighter.
Participated in pole vault. Thank you for teaching me so many things about life as an athlete. Thank you for teaching me how to be a better man and be someone that people want to be around and hang out with and always be happy and smiling no matter the outcome. I feel like a lot of my attitude this season has been because of you. And just how you've impacted my life in just such a positive way, because no matter how I did, you'd always be proud of me and happy for me. And just always give me a high five and a hug, no matter how I did. And I just feel like that really played into the fact of how I did. And like, I would come off the mat with a smile. That was my goal, come off the mat with a smile every time. Just valued my happiness over everything else. Like, obviously you wanted me to perform and you did everything that you could to help me get to where I wanted to be, but you also just wanted me to be happy. Like, at the end of the day, I would always ask you, what should I do? And you would always just tell me, do whatever makes you happy. And I just really appreciated that. And I just appreciate you and all that you've done for me. Just, you volunteered so much time that you obviously didn't have to, but you just wanted to, and you put so much time and effort into me as a person. And it was just a super fun 3 years, and I hope you have an amazing time moving on. That's super exciting. You're gonna impact so many more kids out in Tucson. That's just amazing, and I'm so happy for you. Sometimes change is good, and I feel like the change you're going towards is gonna be really amazing, and you're gonna grow a lot from that. And all those kids are lucky to have you. Thank you, Linder.